Hi friends, today I have been doing this challenge for 100 days, so I have a 100 days anniversary, yeah? And guess what? Take a look at this! I'm still on day one, yeah. But it's a little funny too, I think so, because to be on day one at the day 100, it matches, you see? So I'm happy about it. I will eventually make it anyway, so it's okay. And I've checked out the last months how I have been progressing, and that's very interesting because the first month I went 9 days, not in a row, but 9 days altogether without complaining. And the second month I have 18 days without complaining, not in a row, but often. And then the third month, 27 days without complaining. So it adds up with 9 every month. So now I will soon be there, I guess so. That's great. And this weekend, it was very, I was so happy to meet my family and friends, and I'm very grateful for them because I found out they are not complainers at all. I just overheard some small complaints and it faded out in a minute because nobody joined in, you know, that's very important. And unfortunately, I also wanted to complain to you. Oof, that was not so good. Because it was just something I said to my brother, just about some story 15 years ago. And it was some funny thing, but it ended not so funny. So it was a complaint. That was too bad. And it lasted just for a couple of minutes, and then I had to go back to day one again. So now I know I don't want to do that anymore. Now it's, I'm optimistic, and I wanted to tell you that I found a picture on Facebook I posted 10 years ago. How I see life, I'm optimistic, and it's so funny. It was this turtle, I can show the picture. This is optimistic, the way of seeing life, because he was lying on his back, looking up to the sky, and his turtle said, "Oh, I'm flying." So that's the best optimism, is the best way of seeing life. So I am optimistic, and I will make it anyway, even though it will take me one more day now. Yeah, that's great. So have a nice day and see you tomorrow.